I think when you look at the housing crisis in the Bay Area, I think there are two major problems. One is we simply don't approve enough housing in this area. We simply don't build anything close to the housing we need, and this isn't a recent problem. We have a 30 or 40 year backlog of the need for housing in general and affordable housing specifically. It's gonna take us decades to dig our way out of this hole. So now what we need to focus on is what is the highest impact affordable housing we can create in the near term? And housing that provides long-term security like ownership housing and housing that's focused on families that has a multi-generational impact, that's the most impactful thing we can do now, knowing it's going to take a long time to solve the whole problem. Habitat for Humanity here in the Bay Area is really a pretty unique organization in that they provide all types of ownership housing, whether it's single family, townhomes, or high-rise buildings, and they deliver it at an affordable level below 100% of median income. There's essentially no one else in the area that can deliver that. What you tend to see for the essential workers and the working family in this area is to afford to live here, they have to make one of two very difficult choices. Either they live in very cramped conditions where you might have 7, 8, 9 people living in a 2-bedroom house. Their other choice is to live out in the Central Valley or some other area that is more affordable to them. And there what you see is people routinely spending anywhere from 3 to 4 hours a day commuting to their job. And not only is that really hard on the parents, it's devastating for the children, for the children's education, because those kids don't have a parent at home for those 3 to 4 hours a day, 20 hours a week, that they could be supporting their kids, more involved in their kids' school.
We moved 6 times in 5 years. We were actually renting a bedroom, so 3 of us in 1 room. One of my friends even converted her dining room for almost a year into a bedroom for my kids, and I slept on their couch. And if it wasn't for, you know, people like that in our lives, I don't know where we'd be. And just getting the news that we were getting this house, it brought so much relief and security and stability that we needed.
So it's so important for families to have their housing costs be kept at an affordable level. And for Habitat, that's 30% of their income, so that they can start to save. They can know what their number's going to be. And for many of them, they've been living for decades being completely rent burdened, where they're paying 50, 60, 70% just to keep a roof over their head. And so the opportunity to become homeowners, to have this cap on what they're gonna have to pay every month, allows them to plan and have a future together as a family that's remarkable. Sweat equity is such an important part of our partnership with families. They show up and they volunteer for 500 hours, and they do that with their family, their relatives, their churches and the places of worship that they go to, their workplaces, and the community at large comes out to support them.
My family members and my coworker came out and worked with me. You know, just knowing that, you know, not only are you building your own house, but people that you know and love are putting, you know, muscle into this also, and that stays with you. The Habitat crew is just amazing. I'm still excited every time I go to an event and I see them. That doesn't go away. That's a lifetime memory right there.
You know, Habitat homeowners are just incredible people. They are hardworking, they are committed, they are connected to their community. They are parents who want better for their children than they have for themselves.
When you measure the impact of Habitat, you can measure it in units built. I'd rather you measure it in how those families feel when you sit down and talk to them about the impact it has had on that particular family to own a home. And so whether it's 5 homes, 200 homes, or 1,000 homes, you have to add to the fact that these families have a greater impact from home ownership than almost anything else we can do for them. And that's really how we address the problem.
There is no doubt that 2020 has been one of the hardest years on record, with the pandemic, the economic crisis, the racial injustice, and the fires in California. Habitat is about bringing people together in community to build hope and opportunity for our families. And we're so excited and proud of the work we do, and we could not do it without you.